Gospel, welcoming to the Blue Corner, Nathan Massey! And ladies and gentlemen, his opponents fighting out of the red corner. Put your hands together for Mona Nesbitt!
Your referee tonight would be Dexter Hastings, very experienced referee.
Boxes ready, round one.
So you got Nesbitt coming forward now, popping the jab out. Massey moving well off the ropes. Nice moving there by Massey. Nice combination there by Muller. He's coming in, Nesbitt. Massey's on the ropes a little bit too much for my liking. He's dipping a bit low. Nice body shot there though. Nice right hand. Muller's coming through, Muller and Nesbitt. He's picking his shots out nice now. He's using the ones and twos. Nice bit of work there. Oh, he's gone down. I don't think this fight's going to last much longer if he keeps hanging on to these ropes. Referee's giving him an eight count now. Finish good to go. Muller Nesbitt now smells blood. He knows he's hurt his opponent once. He's going to hurt him again. Massey's just not throwing the right shots. He's just trying to move, but he's fighting us. Lovely right hand there, and again an uppercut. Lovely uppercut there. He's gone down again. Yeah, I can't see this fight happening much longer now. Muller Nesbitt's just a little bit too strong for Nathan Massey, I think, on this fight. Seen Nathan fight before. He's a very well-built lad, though, Muller Nesbitt is. I think if he gets caught again, I think the referee's going to stop this fight. Now, if Massey can survive this round, I think he'll do well. And he survived that round. Very tough round there for Nathan Massey. Brilliant round from Muller Nesbitt. Put his opponent down twice in the first round. I really do think that Massey needs to up his game a little bit now, hanging off the ropes too much. I think the referee, yeah, he's giving him a call now and telling him that he needs to move off them ropes. And we'll see what round two holds. The second round now. Great round for Muller Nesbitt. The first round was not so great for Nathan Massey. Massey again is hanging off the ropes. He's got to move off them ropes. He's trying to move quick, but he's just cutting off the ring too well. Nesbitt he's just cutting him off. Lovely shot, absolutely beautiful. I'm not too sure that Nathan Massey's going to survive this, but he's up on his feet. He's tough. I think this will be his last warning now. Absolutely great punch that was there to put him down. super punch. Not most would have got up off that though, to be fair. Coming again, touching the gloves. I think it's only a matter of time now. Then Mullen Nesbitt's going to pull him out. Referee is looking very close. He's hanging off the ropes again. And I think this is going to be it now. Referee stopped the fight. He stopped the fight. Wild good refereeing that is by Dexter Hastings. You could see that obviously the opponent just wasn't on the same level. But yes, great refereeing. Great win there for Muller Nesbitt. I'm looking forward to seeing Muller on the next show, hopefully.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nathan Massey.